couldn't stay away for too long. I wanted to get to the bottom of this Grimdawn thing. Get out of these underground dungeons and laboratories. I took my dog for a walk. I ate a leftover cheeseburger and some french fries for lunch. I'm ready to get back at it. Cleared out the old inventory. So, when I left you last, went through the underground laboratory here, and I killed a boss. Those must have regenerated. I think they were there before, those ethereal crystals. So I killed the boss in there and I couldn't find my way out. I found my way back to that portal. And sell everything off. Now, I don't know if I'm gonna have to walk all the way through all that crap again to find my way to the next area. Crystals around here. It appears all this is some kind of underground mountain inside of a mountain cave complex. Guy's got a star above him. Garmix Regenerator. Garminix. Stuff here, but most of it's not worth taking up the space. Which of these fire guys. Fire zombies or whatever they are. Let's see, that gate is open there. Killed him with that boss and all that, there'll be another part that's open. So this gate's closed. Wherever it goes to, I can't go to right now. Doesn't look like there's anything on the map for it. Stuff down here that looks like I haven't been to, but it doesn't look like there's much to that. Saw the laboratory. That's where the boss was. I think there was anything more to it than that. There wasn't a way to get out of there or anything. I should check right here and see if there's something there. So that's through this gate. Just regenerated because I left the dungeon and came back. This gate's closed here. Let's see, what was I working on before? I was filling this guy up just to see if it gives me better survivability. Passive. See how that feels. Did I fill that up all the way? Yeah, I filled it up all the way. On the map, this is the area that it looked like it was blanked out. I was right here. Looks like a closed gate you can't get through. That's a closed gate you can't get through. But you can go around this way and go through there. Restored shrine. Whatever's here, I haven't been to. Guess I'm gonna have to check that out. See if there's a way out of there from here. Dog was barking at somebody outside. So that's that restored shrine. I think I was starting to explore this part here and then I went back. And that's the part that was part of it and where I didn't explore over here. So I need to go here, 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 through there. See what's down there. Thank you. poison too long. Enemy hero killed. Let's see, so what's the part? I guess I can go through here and come back down through there. Gizzy, shut up! My dog, I think he hallucinates stuff to bark at. Ghosts or something. Gizzy, shut up! So that's the part I didn't explore before. But I don't think it's gonna get me anywhere that I need. It's just all the stuff that I was in before. I know in that Burwich village there was a part in the north part of town. You had to have some dynamite or something to open the blockade. And maybe you're not supposed to be able to get out through this way. You have to go back there. Should look it up on Google or something. I don't remember getting any items, though, down here that seem to have anything to do with that. Let's see, where am I at now? So here's the portal back here. Looks like I explored everything. Supposed to do down here. It looks like that I did. Unless there's some hidden passageway I didn't get to. So I'm gonna go back to the portal. I'm gonna go. See, there's a closed gate there. Like nothing will open it up. There's a portal. Looked like there was monsters, so I could probably go around to get to it, but if I go up here somewhere, that road here, whatever it is. No. Do is let me look at the map again real quick. That's the way I originally got in here. No other eyeballs anywhere like that. It's that big lab complex. Doesn't look like I missed anything in there. Here, there's this little dim spot, but I doubt there's anything there. So let's see. If I go to the portal here. Warden's Laboratory Rift. Warden's Cellar Rift. Burwitch Estates. So I think this is some portal in a cellar. And then I gotta go up out of the cellar. I don't think that I'm gonna have whatever it is that I need. Saves you if you're almost dead, and then it regenerates some of your health. I could have had some more defensive abilities I could spec into, but it doesn't look like I'd be able to. Wonder when I could choose the next mastery. I think you can choose a third mastery on this once you get to a certain level. Let's see, so what's this one? Does more damage. Back to trying to use this again to see how good it helps and fill up these. See, that one doesn't really add to the healing of it. That one doesn't add to the healing of it either. Health, that one does. Increased health regeneration by 40%. That's pretty nice. I'm gonna have to go with that. Let's see. Go back through the house here. So it's a bad guy, the same level as me. It says there, well, that was 42. 42. So I guess, they level up with you. I'll have to check on a new area to see what level they are compared to me. So in this game, it looks like every area you go to, they match your level, and they put all the monsters at your level. So I believe I'm level 44. guys just keep coming. Yeah, I'm level 44. Some of those guys that I was fighting were 44 and 42, and this is previous areas that I already fought through. Can't be new. I must have did this before. I would think I would have. Not showing on the map though. Those guys are 44. That Fleshwarp Butcher is 45. Big guy. Maybe I didn't do this before, and maybe I'll find some other way through. One guy, for the one quest, he gave me a key for the C'Thun worshippers. He told me where they're supposed to be. Ooh, there's the dynamite. I think that's what I need. Stuff. So this thing, this area, apparently I'd never been to it before. And I found that dynamite, which is what I need to get past that one part. All this stuff's it's not better than what I have.
My inventory is full. My inventory is full. I can't carry anymore.
It's this thing they were worshipping. Some kind of Baphomet thing. This must be where the C'Thun worshippers are. I can't believe I've never seen this part before. I wonder if I would have been able to go down here and get that dynamite without going through all that lab and stuff. It's that little secret cave there. I can find out. ladder up. Yeah, so this whole area reminds me of this town, Burwich. It reminds me of the case of this book by H.P. Lovecraft called The Case of Charles Dexter Ward. And he was this, he had this farm, and underneath this farm he had this dungeon with the secret dungeon, labyrinth, catacomb kind of thing where he's doing experiments, making ghouls and ghasts and undead stuff. See, now I gotta find that area where that, where it was blocked off and it said you needed the dynamite to get through. It might have been this part here. Yeah, I think it is. So where am I at? Right, way over here. So I need to go back through here, around that barrier there, keep going down the road. Okay. Monsters coming for me. Don't need to be going into this house. Trying to fill up this guy. There was something else I wanted to fill up. Oh yeah. Wanted to do that. So I need to put that guy back on here and remember to use it. Damage buff and healing. So I need to fill up these two. Well, that one's, can't put more than one in there. So I need to fill this guy up. Might as well fill these up too. And then I'll fill this guy up. Got a little bit of sore throat, a little bit of stuffed up. Okay, that's blocked off, so I gotta find a way to get around that. Yeah, that's that. That's the place where it's blocked off. So it looks like I need to go back through here and go around there. I got some great maps on here. Made some good mazes to them. See, I think I'm gonna need to go through the houses a little bit. Can I go over here? I don't think I can go down there. I have to go through the house. Yeah. And I sure love that they got a mini map on here too. Standing on his hand and trying to whip me with his tail. Okay, so what do we got going here? Take some kind of powerful arcane ritual to dispel it. The ethereals have barred the way north. So I don't know if I found the dynamite, but that's not a magical item. Let's see what it says. I was all happy. I thought I figured it out. Let's see, where's the dynamite? Let's see what it says. Still have it. Did I even get it? There it is. A crude explosive once fielded by demolitionists to counter the devastating powers of magic users. So, doesn't really look like I can do anything with it. I think I'm gonna have to look this up if that's the way I'm supposed to go. Ethereals have barred the way north from Burwich, likely to stop anyone from attempting to flee the carnage. It would take some kind of powerful arcane ritual to dispel it. Outskirts. I think I'm going to have to go back to that part where there was the three guys that were like camped outside of town. I'm going to have to find a portal and go back to them. Maybe they do a ritual. As well, because I don't want to. Might as well do my own portal here. Let's see, where am I at on the map here? Burwich outskirts. There was these guys there, and I got a quest from one of them.
Oh, hello, traveler.
I don't think that I got what I needed. Where? So, did you speak to Angrim? Master left the camp earlier today, headed northeast. He can't be far. What is Malium Minher? Why do you feel the hammer should go to you? think they have anything else that I need. Let's see. It's all this over here that I didn't go to. Monsters. There's the grobbles. So that's because I never was over here, so I never killed these guys. Seem to regenerate on the other side at all. Bunch of giant mosquitoes. Look at these things, I don't remember fighting them. Briar Thorn War. That definitely sounds like something Lovecraftian. Savage totem. Hellmane.
Can't carry anymore. My inventory is full. My inventory is full.
I should have sold while I was near the portal. I'm gonna do that. Armor belt. Gotta go with that. It was like twice the amount of the one I had. Offensive ability, 25 defensive, that sounds pretty awesome. Backtracking. Got these, all these ribbons, some of them might be better than what I got. Got all these enhancement things. that's a serious defensive ring. Tankish ring. Let's see, that's the one I just took off. Yeah. That's magic metal. Rare metal. See if there's anything I needed to unlock to get through that area. So that was near the outskirts. Okay, so I need to go back through here. So let me look at the map and see if it shows the part where I went to. Yeah. All that stuff. All this stuff over here. Grobbles. So a lot of these areas, like, I was skipping over thinking they were worthless. Maybe they are worthless. I think I should probably stop wasting time and look it up on Google. Areas. I don't think they're going to really mean anything. That river looks neat. So I was going to build this back up. I need to use that. I wasn't using it. These particular mobs weren't hitting me too hard, so let's see. Here's a cave. Here before. It's all this stuff. Whatever this area is, I haven't explored. That's where that totem thing was. There's something going on over here that I haven't been to. That's the rift I set up. That's cool that it's still there. Look at that rickety bridge. Oh, look at this.
Move along now, stranger.
so I'm gonna go give him back that hammer. So yeah, get all these green things. When I was exploring through this, I don't think this is gonna make a difference. Maybe it will, but through that barrier that I need to be able to find a way to get through. I think I'm gonna have to look that up. I'm gonna have to go back to it and see what it's called. Let's see, where's that area at? There's a wall you can break through here. Some robles, that guy's with a shield and a one-handed axe. Looks like he's ready to do some business. Robles over there. Let's go around here. There's a bunch of robles. They regenerate or they never kill them? Some cave entrance. Unless I happen to find that spot, I'm definitely going to have to look it up. I don't think they change these levels every time you fight through them. They're always the same. So it should. Somebody should know on Google. I think I should just make me a little rift right now and go over there. I'm lost. Let's see, there's a big guy. What's him? Dranghole Enforcer. What is he? Is he a grobble or something else? It's called grobbles because they grobble to him. They were taking me down. Where am I at now? That's the way is to go from there. Let's back into the town of Burwich. Seem to let you make that portal anytime you want. So this guy's some kind of blacksmith, so he goes to Devil's Crossing, that's the beginning town. Maybe he'll make you some good weapons. So I need to go back to that one part just to find out what the name of it is, and then Google it. Burwich Estates. I think this is where it was near. So I need to get out of here. Thank you. side of the wall. Tectonic Heresy. Really gotta start reading all this stuff. Then I wouldn't have so many questions. Let's see, did I get at whatever this book is over here? Hardly completed any of the quests for this. I'm just gotten in more areas. Let's see, that just keeps giving you the same thing. Nope, now it's not glowing anymore. So here's the road. I need to go back to here. I will need to go down here. I can go through here if I want. Through here. Aether barrier. Make sure there's nothing hidden around here. Let's see, it's letting me run around in this water. That's not really anything. There's some zombies. Through there. Harvey the Drifter. Let's see, where am I? Did I find somewhere where I wasn't at before? Maybe I did. So is this Harvey the Drifter guy pretty important? Area here. So I ran through the water here. Aether barrier. Pretty much I've been there before. Harvey the Drifter, I doubt he's that important. He's just some kind of rare. Maybe he'd say something. Check him out. You broke my door. Let's see. You broke my door. Oh no, the Rotten Walkers are going to hear you. They're going to find little Walter and me. Wait, are you rotten? No, no, you couldn't find us. If you were, they would never think to look here. No, no, I cannot go. Nowhere is safe but here. This is where we have to stay. Yes, yes. Insist you come with me for your own good. Yes, I knew they were coming, the rotted ones. I knew it. I tried to warn everyone, warn my family, but they called me crazy. I wanted to save them, but I just couldn't stay here. Don't you see? I had no choice. I had to hide. After the rotted ones killed everyone in town, everyone but little Walter came back. It's clever, don't you see? They're in the swamp now, but they would never think to look in the town again. What? Harvey doesn't leave home much, except for when the rotting ones come. Okay, he's talking. I thought he was talking about his little dog's Walter, ain't it? He's talking about himself in the third person. What? Harvey doesn't leave home much, except for when the rotting ones come. Then Harvey hides in the passage under the bridge. Leads to the old hollow hill, but many dead there. Huh, a hidden passage, thanks. So I might not be able to get through that barrier, but I might get through his passage. Thinks the doll is his son. These monsters must have killed his son and made him snap. Misery. So he talked about a hidden passage. Is it that? The hidden passage. Looked like it was blocked off. Building. Which I don't think I did before. I don't think I remembered going through it before. So it doesn't matter, you can't go through there. So he's saying there's a hidden passage under the bridge. Said there was a hidden thing under the bridge. And I think that's the way I went, that yeah, there's a little bridge right here. There's a passage under it. And you come out over here. But you can't do anything about that. here. It's blocked off. There's a bridge there. I think he was saying there's a hidden passage under the bridge. There's all these monsters here. There's another bridge. These guys are hitting me kind of hard. That's that barrier behind his house that I couldn't get through.
Can't carry anymore.
So maybe I do need to go this way. Let's look at the map real quick. There's a bridge. So this is, well, whatever's over here I didn't go to. Said it was by the graveyard. I think he said that.
I can't carry anymore.
Well, those are some nice gloves for just yellow. Got more armor.
My inventory is full.
They don't really give me any other stats, though. That I would want. There's a barrier there. That guy's in that room, but there's this guy, Lishwarp Butcher. Let's see, I wanted to fill this one up first. I gotta remember to use it. Gotta get in the habit of using it. It's all this little complex of houses here. Ruins. Monsters around here, but they probably just regenerated. Gotta use that ability. See how well it heals me. Well, maybe it's looks like I'm healing pretty good. Gives it 40%. Let's see these flame guys. I eyeball over here somewhere. Cellar. Maybe that's the secret passage. Where's the closest? Okay, so there's not a portal too far from here. Right down there. So I'm gonna go back, sell some stuff. And I think that'll be it for this stream. And then I'll come back. I need to remember to go back to that cellar. It's probably just a cellar, but maybe there's some, maybe there's something important in there. So, I'm going to call it on this stream, maybe be back today, maybe tomorrow, and I think I'm definitely going to Google that barrier just to see what's going on with it, but it looks like there was that cellar, and I don't think I went down to that one before, so maybe there's something I got to find in it, because he said there was a hidden passage. Alright, so you all have a good day, and please watch my streams on YouTube if you miss them on here.